Good morning, students. How are you? I hope you all are good. I am also good. So today the date is 9th November 2020, and today the day is Monday. Our subject is Maths and day 56. Today we will learn Maths. We will learn a new concept, that is inside and outside. Inside means andar, or outside means bahar. Inside and outside. Okay, these concepts today I will tell you. So first, what is this? Anybody can tell me? This is a photo frame. What is this? This is a photo frame. And can you see this photo? Can you see this? Now, this photo is now outside the frame. This is outside the frame. Ye photo abhi frame ke bahar hai. Outside the frame. Now, I am going to put this photo inside the frame. Okay, now the photo is inside the frame. Now this is inside. Okay, so, and now I am going to tell you what is this outside. The photo is outside the frame, and now this photo is inside the frame. Okay, so this is the concept of outside and inside. Now I want to show you this ball and this basket. The ball is outside this basket, and now the ball is inside the basket. Outside, inside. Now if you say outside, now say inside. Okay, now can you see what is this? Scissors, and this is a box. So I am going to put the scissors in this box. Now I am going to take it out. This is outside. Inside. Outside. Inside. Okay. Now I will show you one pencil box. All of you have this. Okay. Now I want to show you one pen. This is a pen. Now the pen is outside this pouch. Now it is inside. Again, I am taking it out. Outside, inside. Okay. Now see this. This is your maths book. Page number 94. Page number 95. Take the picture which shows inside position. So you can see the boy is standing inside. The boy is inside the house. Jo boy hai wo ghar ke andar hai. And this boy is standing outside the house. Iski position kahan par hai? Bahar. So through the inside and outside we learn the position of the things. Hum kisi cheez ki position ke bare mein padhte hain ki wo kahan par hai? Inside or outside. Now, here you can see shoes. Shoes are outside the shoe box. And now the shoes are inside the shoe box. And here you can see the dog is inside the kennel. And now the dog is sitting outside the kennel. So, what you have to do, take the picture which shows inside position. So, this is inside position. So, you have to put a tick mark. And here you can see this is the inside position. You have to put tick mark. In the same way you will complete this part. Fine. This is page number 94 that you have to do. And see this. Color the things that are outside the house. Here you can see one picture. And in this picture some of the things are inside the house. And some of the things are outside the house. So you have to color the things that are outside the house. Like this flower vase. This is outside the house. You have to color it. This is a dog, he is sitting outside the house, you have to do color in it. The boy is also outside the house, and you can see clouds outside the house. So you have to do in these four pictures, okay? Now complete these two pages 94 and 95, and after this one activity you all have to do, okay? Let's start the activity. So in this activity you have to take out a picture of a star. Can you see this star? So on a plain sheet you have to put the star and draw the outlining of it. See this. So in this way you have to draw at least 5-7 stars on one sheet. Okay, so in this way you have to draw the stars on a sheet. Here I have drawn 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 stars, and then you have to do outlining of these stars. You can draw 5 stars or 3 4, as you can do, how much as you can do. At that number of stars you have to draw on A4 size sheet or in your drawing book. And then you have to do the outlining of these small stars. Okay, this activity you all have to do and then show it to me. And then you have to dip your finger in blue color like this. You have to take blue color and outside the stars, not inside the star. You have to do finger impression. Okay, what you will do, you will do finger impression. This activity we called it finger impression activity. So you have to put finger impression outside the stars, not inside the stars. Where you will do? Outside the stars. Which activity? This is finger impression. What we call this activity? This is finger impression activity. Aur ek ke upar ek nahi karna hai, overlapping nahi karna. Okay, so like this. And after this you have to take one earbud. What is this? Earbud. So with the help of this earbud I am going to dip this earbud in yellow color. Okay, this is yellow color, and then you have to do yellow color inside these stars like this. Again dip, and then yellow color inside the stars. With the help of earbud you have to do yellow color, you have to do yellow color inside these stars. The yellow color is inside the stars and blue color is outside the stars.